What's up, y'all? It's your man, Big Vez. We in the building, man. It's something serious, man. Okay. Sarcoma Foundation. Katie made the calls, and we are here for her and what she got going on. And you know it's all love. When she needs something, we in the building, okay? I'm here with JR. What's shaking, King?
What's going on, King? I'm glad to be here. I'm excited. Right, I'm ready to rock out.
Back to the stage.
Yes, sir. It's first time since this whole pandemic. So, I got to show out a little bit, man. It's going to be exciting.
Let's give him a little of a backstory. I know you're rocking with, Coney Brooks and his whole crew, right, and all that. So talk about your beginnings and how you got into music.
I mean, I came up in the church.
It's always the church with singers, all right? Jagged Edge, 112, Ursha. You know what I'm saying? But you started in the church.
Yeah, I started in the church, and I grew up in a very strict, religious family. But I was always that guy that wanted to do his own thing and, express myself how I wanted to express myself. And, I fell in love with music at a very young age, and I'm just glad that I was able, to find my lane to express that.
You're calling.
Yes, sir. Definitely.
And when did you start, getting into becoming a recording artist?
Like 2013? 2013, and about probably like 2 or 3 years ago is when things started picking up.
Right?
So started taking this thing a little bit more seriously. So that's why we're here tonight. To show love. Like I've been saying, it's the give back for Sean, but I'm also here in memory of my brother Ray Fame. This stage is where me and him both premiered a lot of our music. Shout outs to KDK. But I wouldn't be here tonight at this stage if it wasn't for him. Every time KDK had a give back, Fame hit me up, bro, we out. So I got to show respect and show love for my brother. We here, give back for Sean. And like I said, I'm here for my brother too. But we going to have some fun though.
That's what's up.
Definitely.
What track's out right now if they was to search you? Like what is out right now? If they was to check you out on social media, basically on the internet.
I got actually put out a project last winter called Another Level.
Okay.
I got Coney Brooks on there, Fred the Godson, rest in peace. I got Neek Bucks on there. It's a lot going on, but I definitely got a new project out. We got some new music out coming soon, man. It's on everything. iTunes, Spotify, YouTube, everywhere. Everywhere you listen to music, you find it there. JR Just Real, Another Level. Definitely.
And you talking about performing tonight, so what tracks you performing tonight?
They gotta wait on that, man.
Okay. You're not gonna give it away?
They gotta wait on that. They gotta wait on that. We gonna have some fun tonight.
All right.
I brought some friends.
Oh, okay.
So if Fame was here, we'd be turning up.
That's right.
I gotta bring some friends so we could turn up.
Right, he's gonna be here in spirit.
Definitely,
right?
Definitely. Y'all gonna hear Ray Fame Forever a lot tonight.
That's right.
Definitely.
Well, last time, tell them where they can follow you so they can tap into all the stuff that's coming, all the stuff that's out now. You know what I'm saying?
Definitely. Everything on The Real, Just Real. Everything. The Real, Just Real, Facebook, Instagram. Like I said, we got new music coming out soon, man. Be on the lookout. Oh, yeah. One more time. Ray Fame Forever.
That's what it is. Shout out, man. It's going down. Yo, my brother's going to shut down the stage, man. Something serious, man. Keep it locked, man. Big Veg, yo. Ray Fame Forever, man. Word.